Here we go. So let's get some of this. Are still on. How do you like that? That's new. Hey, what's up, viewer? How are you doing? Yeah, we're gonna get right into it. Yeah, that's dope. That's freaking dope. But yeah. These parts again. Do we mine these parts again? Or, like, what is this ship even? Like, come on. And these look actually just already stripped completely. Oh, that's actually almost the whole ship, isn't it? No. These parts again. They look stripped. Alright. I wish these has distances. Let's see what's over here. Oh, we got a 90, nice. So.
You
screenshot action while we were. I also forgot. That sounds like. I kind of did that the backwards way. Oh. Skill, we'll learn if we progress. Skill. And actually, it didn't come out too bad. You know this stuff is dark. Oh, look at that. That's with the gimbals. Nice. That's dope. You just kind of sit there properly. Without wasting too much, water. Oh, yeah. And, steal that box. Here we go. It could have been an industrial accident. Come on, it's be winning. Come on, open up, open up. Anyways, that's the taste of the gameplay of this. I realized we only played 15. So, okay to you. And we did say we were gonna do Jump Town after, probably, so we're gonna do that immediately. We're gonna rock it out. I'm actually gonna turn off the window cap on this. Oh, this is window cap. Yes. There we go. That's the video capture. Rocking on down to the avenue, and then we'll take it higher. Here we go. Hey, what's up, Library? How you doing, bro? No, get off my cloud. No, my cloud, get off of my youth. All right. Oh, what's up, dude? Oh, we did not mean to go into the electronic access. I'm excited to see PTU go to live, but I'm still enjoying live. Like, I'm going into live right now to rock out at Jump Town kind of thing. Just get some for fun, totally for fun jump dogfights in. But you know, I'm loving the tree funds nonetheless. Good to see you on here, dude. Yeah, in there, we're gonna rock out. We got the FOIP potentially set up. I gotta actually do my bullshit. Alright, you're killing me. Oh my god. I'm dead here. Is it gonna load in quickly? It might, maybe. Oh, yes. Hello. Here we go. Did I die last time? Oh, I think I probably self-destructed. I don't want to be a gowny. Give me that back. Here we go. I think, you know, for a lot of stuff that gets left around, there needs to be like a trash receptacle, like one of these things. These need to be functional. This thing right here needs to be functional. And all the other ones, like sometimes you can put garbage in them. I don't know that it actually does anything to put garbage in them, but like a lot of time you just can't, like. Let's see what this is doing. Hello. Yeah. What up, dogs? Yeah. All right. Let's try to do this. All right. Yeah. Here we go. Yeah. All right. All right. All right. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We're just gonna walk around with this kind of weird expression on our face, I guess. Asterisk. I thought it was slash. Let's see. Where's asterisk? Yep. Here we go. That worked perfectly. Thank you. Appreciate that, bro. You know, shout out to Library Science here. He is the guy who knows literally everything about this game. If he tells you something about this game, he's like 99% probably 100% correct. It's like uncanny. He doesn't know anything he says. The good thing is, Library Science is that very few people actually watch the Twitch streams. The bad news is that, the bad news is that I get sometimes a few views on YouTube, but you know, this jump down video probably isn't going to get any views at all, because they never do, you know? Or do they? Who knows?
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System.
Nobody will ever know. I was going to do the face thing in it. Yeah, anyways. Can't look at your face when you're on this thing. So, we need to claim this. And
insurance claim has been sent.
We need to claim this. So obviously those are not our first action today. Question is, out of which of my ships, you know, like I kind of want to do some weird matchups maybe, but also I want to, like, you know, maybe take out the Corsair. No, this is retrieved, so yeah, let's retrieve this and see how it goes.
Your vehicle has been delivered to the following.
Hangar 7. We're just broadcasting that to everybody. I literally, hey, what's up, dude? That's an NPC, I think. And also, like, I haven't even confirmed that, you know, there's even jump town going on right now. Yeah. For all I know, there's no jump town. I'm just gonna get to my ship. I'm gonna be disappointed. And I'm gonna go beat people up anyway. I mean, explore. Yeah, Hangar 7. I'm gonna figure it out. I haven't taken this ship out as nearly as much as I paid for it, so it's time to go exploring and be terrible flying this ship in combat a little bit. Oh, this works properly now. Okay. That's cool. Or, I don't know where I last tested it. It doesn't matter. Here we go. While we're waiting for this to go through, let's priority obfuscate contraband. It's time to go get wrecked.
Appreciate your help in dealing with this illegal production facility. As outlined, the hope is that you'll be able to secure the site and confiscate any contraband you find for delivery to our evidence. Now, these so-called criminal geniuses have managed to automate a lot of production, so it's unclear how long they'll be manufacturing product for, or how many outlaws will be on site. But I'm going ready to face some serious resistance. It could get pretty nasty. I'm sure you'll be fine, though.
Thank you. Please visit again.
See what this actually is. It's an actual jump town for once. Cool. Alright. Makes sense. Yeah. Let's get going. Here we go. We're gonna go for a bit of a smoke. We'll we transpose ourselves over onto Crusader. We are on our way. It's gonna take a few minutes. It's my tradition to go for a cigarette at this time because it's a good opportunity to do so. And it's one of the reasons I love this game is there's good cigarette up. Break opportunities, huh? Anyways, I'll be right back. Here we go. I think it is going to be a one-way trip, to be honest. Talking to myself here, obviously, but it's falling up. It'll be a one-way trip. Let's see. Oh. I wanted to show something to Expat. I'm pretty sure you can do this. Oh, maybe not. Maybe she's right. It is new at 318. Unless it's because... Go from Daymar, let's go from Spawn. I went in love with those new cargo grids on PT, by the way. I think they're an absolute game changer. In terms of cargo, the whole thing is coming together nicely. Vibes as fuck. I love it. Alright, we're going in. Let's go. The problem with the original Jump Town location right now is it's just, it's 100%, you know, like, Grimhex medical elevators are like bugged the heck out, right? So, and there's no and state Orison in this patch and so on. It's just, no bueno, for better or worse. For better or worse, it really is no bueno. You have to deal with these things as they come along. Corsair still pushes down unless you really manhandle it. Fly pretty fast in yellow atmosphere. I have to say, in this ship, that might be an advantage worth taking advantage of. But again, it says only 600 points maps in dash speed, max speed, so not all that fast, but it's fast in atmosphere, probably. Thank you. Kind of funny thing about the pitching down thing is it'll do it when you're upside down, but like up towards, you know, space kind of thing. I think we're in space now, proper. Not quite pitching. Still, you know, reading the errors of my, stick. It sounds like outer space. I feel like to make the Corsair worth it, you really need crew for all the guns. Otherwise, it's got the shields are light enough that, you know, light fighters and heavy fighters especially gonna tear you apart. Even with your alpha damage, you're only gonna get so much alpha damage before, you know, people notice. But it would be good for like a vulture combo, maybe, with like, you know, maybe some fighter support and crew, obviously. See what the are we gonna get jumped onto ourselves? No, no way. Oh, there's something there. Someone there. You probably don't want to be interrupted. Is there somebody out there? there's something definitely out there. They got a rear lock on me, I can't get a rear lock on them. Well, let's fight this. Let's fight this dude. I think I must have disabled that guy's engines. No, he still has engines. Why is that guy just sitting there? Oh, this is horrible. Chat, what do you say? Should I just murder this guy on the spot? Or, like, should I let him, like, give him a chance to fight me? Like, I'd rather have a good dogfight than anything. And lose than anything. And obviously, this guy is in his, cockpit. Even if he's AFK or whatever. Like a madman at freaking Jump Town. Oh, I have no missiles left? That's crazy. I thought there was way more missiles on this thing. Maybe that's another bug. Must be a bug. I feel like I should destroy this guy just for strategy's sake, but at the same time, I don't want to kill like a target on the ground, honestly. I'll pew pew at it in a little bit. I'm gonna blow it up. This guy got out of the seat. Is this bugging out to you? I feel like I should just like loot it. I don't know. And whatever happens, happens, you know? Maybe they steal my spaceship. I feel like these guys logged off though, for real. I feel like these guys are exploiting or something. take it to the limit one more time. Oh yeah. All right. Yeah, I mean, we got these drugs here, and we're gonna take them to the rifle owners, you know what I'm saying? Here's. We're gonna rock on down to Luxury Avenue, and then we're gonna take it higher. Yeah, there we go. Here we go. Yeah. That's what we're talking about, baby. Power. Yeah. Rock out. Yeah. Let's keep on rolling. I don't know what their game is, but, you know, they're a little bit awkward, I guess. Here we go. No, not quite there yet. We're just wasting fuel out here. Oh, what the hell did we hit? Here we go, this is the tomorrow loop. Yeah, we're selling the drugs to criminals. I mean, this has been a criminal playthrough this past patch, so it is what it is. Take you out, motherfucker. Maybe we get a fight here, huh? Why not? You get a fight here? That's just how this thing sucked, by the way. Here we go. This is a fight. Maybe not. That guy just cruised on in there. Let's get on him. Get on him. He knows how to cruise on him. Skill you develop. The people saying, oh, you're at the mercy of PvPers. No, no, that's not the truth at all. Under most circumstances, it's pretty easy to escape, and under the rest of the circumstances, it's doable. Murderholism is definitely a thing that needs to be worked out a little bit in the lore, but, you know, it's also a thing in the lore, for better or worse. Anyways. We are not going to destroy a Mustang Alpha. Although that would be funny if, like, the Mustang Alpha destroyed me in that fight. I think maybe a Delta has the potential to do it with the ship. I don't know about the Alpha. I need to look into the Alpha stats more. Because I am definitely, you know, kind of a starship kind of guy in terms of, like, you know, vibes. Oh, we're going south quick. Oof. So we got 8 arrest missiles, and that's it. I feel like there should be more. I don't know what I did to screw with this, but nonetheless. Alright. I'll take a closer look at that in like weeks. the meantime, we might as well just turn this off. Alright. Put in the cargo grid. I guess I'm watching the news in this one. Alright. Different songs. Oh, here we are. Oh, we're halfway there. Ooh, living on a prayer. Yeah, let's rock and roll on that. We gotta get out of the ship. Ship, and then we can go bio break.
Welcome to the ASOC vehicle retrieval system.
Here we go. Yep, store. Here we go. Yep, we're good. Be right back.
visit us again. Goodbye.
Around.
Now the question is, we gotta sell some boxes. And for anybody in the know, they know these elevators aren't the problem. These elevators used to be the problem. They're mostly pretty solid now. It's the medical elevators that are the problem in 317 Ford. And, I don't know... when I dusted them, I had, copy reset because of an issue that seems to be related to elevators, but isn't elevators specifically. at first glance, it feels like it's elevators because that's the symptom of it, right? But you fall through the elevators on PTU if you 30K or whatever. Oh, here we go. Yeah, we gotta sell it. Here we go. Just under 60K, that's not bad. Oh, it's not working. We're gonna have to go to Port Alliser. I don't know, it's not letting me sell that. Hey, you look really cool, dude. I like your outfit.
Thank you.
Yeah, we gotta get in and out of the seat. You know? We're not being able to turn on the Kimball, so it's a thought of a fix. It's not working. That's why we had the problem. All right.
Proceed to sign landing bay. Complete. That doesn't say.
Oh, I don't have my helmet. Okay. Atmosphere up here. Wow, that's crazy. We're just gonna probably log out at this point. Oh well. Although, you know, more or less, aside from the helmet thing, we did largely complete, you know, the Jumptown gameplay loop. Even though we were just looking for some decent PvP, I guess we left too soon. There was a hammerhead there protecting those guys later on. I don't know where they were when I was harassing them, but... Anyways, I'm back at the genie point, and that's all there is to it. There's not much to say. It was a good session. We did some action. We got a little bit of chatter. It was appreciated. Shout out to the Library Science again for joining in for a minute. Yeah, there's some good vibes. We only have one viewer, so I'm not sure it really should rate anybody system. With like my one, maybe a bot or a lurker viewer or stalker viewer. Nonetheless, I'm probably not gonna. Probably. I don't know. But that's a Port Alliser right now story. Is saying that's good stuff. I don't know if I can translate that to a future day on Jumptown or not, but definitely some thoughts there to do some science and less. We should put on this suit. Goodbye. If we can. I'm already missing the 318 inventory improvements a little bit. That's okay. Either way, we're gonna but we should exit this just to make sure it's saved. Because you never know, it might work like exit menu. Anyways, thank you all for coming by, and y'all take her easy out there, eh? Chill out there and take care of number one, number two, and number three. Whatever that means. Peace.